The Cow Parade, the world's largest public art exhibition, has returned to Taiwan for a second time. Over the next year, this showcase of more than 30 cow sculptures will be on a tour of Taiwan. Stephanie Yang takes us to their first stop in Taipei's Huashan 1914 Creative Park.
After Taipei, the exhibition and the cows will travel to other cities in Taiwan. This life-size fiberglass sculpture is inspired by Vegas. On the back of the cow is a landmark Las Vegas sign. On the side, you'll find casinos as well as a desert. There's also this work called Cry of the Sea, a plea for protecting sharks. It's part of Cow Parade, the world's largest public art exhibition, which has returned to Taiwan for the second year.
Actually, it's totally different from the previous Cow Parade event. We are going to renovate a new business model, the 2.0. Regulated, started from Taiwan. What's the difference? Because we are going to replicate the famous cows globally from the 6,000 cows, select some of them and replicate it in Taiwan so that the people in Taiwan will not only see the cows from Taiwan and we can, you know, exchange with the artist and even the concept behind through the global views.
For a year, 30 cow sculptures from the U.S., France, Italy, and more will tour different cities in Taiwan. The artworks feature designs specific to local culture. For example, this is Swedish designer Richard Lower's Yellow Submarine. It's painted yellow and blue, resembling the Swedish flag.
We have 30 cows from the global, so we hope we can work together with the embassies in Taiwan to help to connect this cow to his country or even the artist there. We can find out the original artist behind. Then we can connect each other.
These cows don't only feature artwork and designs specific to local culture. They also ask their audience to support animal conservation.
Cow Parade is kind of a public art event. It's very close to the audience. And then it's a very good platform to convey any message to what we are going to do. And this time we work with Wyatt so that we want to have a conservation about the wild animals. So believe, for example, the Ame cows, people see the eyes, the elbows, you can understand what she's going to tell. And then you recognize about the concept behind.
Cow Parade started in Zurich in 1998. So far, it has visited nearly 100 cities and 36 countries. For Mosa News, Stephanie Yang, Li Qi, in Taipei.